your wonderful co-host nominated in the Best Actor category. How happy are you for James, and what do you think makes him such a special performer?
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing his play. Well, he's a very talented actor who has, I think, kept a very healthy career because he's balanced fantastic work in the theatre here with his film career. And, you know, I suspect there'd be a temptation to just think, why slog my guts out 8 shows a week doing, you know, Macbeth and the Ruling Class for relatively little money. But, you know, I suspect, like me, he just loves it, and there's nothing else that quite does it for you. But it is nice to have that balance, to be able to go from doing plays to films there's such different disciplines. So it's a very nice balance that he's got. And he's a great actor. He's chameleon. He's never short of interesting to watch. He's a great actor.